That's easy. Malasadas.
What are malasadas?
Portuguese donuts, basically, but that's doing them a disservice. My friend's mom made the best ones I've ever had. God, I wonder if she's still alive.
I'm sure she's fine. I mean, it's an island, so it's completely feasible they managed to keep the virus out. Plus, doesn't Koei have, like, a 365-day growing season? They got really good odds.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm right.
I'm literally about to cry because there's a chance I could eat my friend's mom's malasadas again someday. How pathetic is that?
Not even a little bit, Kelso.
Thanks, Manny. And by the way, it's Kauai.